Christ's higher education, but deliver us from big banks that bind our generation.
Yes.
If in God we trust, is the scripture. How do we get cash crop out of the pictures?
Come on.
Picture post high school graduation. After 13 long years of hard labor, we finally proclaimed our emancipation. So we held on to our diplomas like slaves holding limited edition prints of Amendment 13. Suddenly, summer leaves and all aboard the Underground Rail road to opportunity. But my departure was delayed because I had the wrong numbers on my GPA. My parents weren't paid, so my ticket to freedom wasn't free.
Come on, man.
Till just my luck, Uncle Sam pulled up in a dainty Chevy Venture with a taxi sign on the roof that spelled out college. Leaning over, he rolled down the window and spoke with the grin. Now, you don't think you can afford to roll with me? See, for the return of your liberty, I will loan you thousands of dollars you've never seen. With your degree, you can get you a high-paying job and make so much money your wallet will scream. You'll be swimming in waves of green from sea to shining seas. You can buy you a big house, a Mercedes, and find your wife to pop out 2.5 babies. You can diet, straighten your nappy ass hair, diet, then brace and bleach your crooked off-white teeth to get that picket fence smile like them stars on TV, and forget bonds. You can invest in your wants and neglect your needs. Then, as you sleepwalk in the chubby smog of your American dream, you can call for the money to pay back to me. All you gotta do is sign on this promise every dollar. So I listened to society, packed my bags, threw them in the back, and stepped on in. Then looked him dead in his dollar sign eyes and told that drug lusting, love rusting, oil slick talking out of his gas, guzzling elephant, donkey ass mind. Relative of mine. All right, fine. Just shut up and drop. Years pass, and now I'm teary eyed, wallet dried in the driver's seat with my hands shackled to the wheel. I'm shackled to steer this government taxi, backseat packed with stacks of textbooks. I cannot fall back, and I drive, move it like a road rage sling. Trying to escape this fate, but after speeding through 4 years of subsidized red lights and fines, there is no more Moses conducting this ride, no more borders to cross to get off this plantation, no more Mason Dixon line. Woo. Took me to my senior year of college to learn how to be a woolly-eyed black sheep, lost in the herd. And after all of our diplomas and degrees, burned will be career field niggers.